Welcome, dear soul. How are you doing tonight? For today's healing session, I thought we'd focus on helping you to sleep, but also helping you to recall your dreams. We can receive healing, guidance, connection with our spirit team during our dreams. And I know for a lot of people it's difficult to remember their dreams, which is okay. And just know, even if after this session you can't remember your dreams, it takes time. And you will always integrate what has happened in dream time in your reality. You don't have to consciously remember it in order for it to happen. Just trust that you are always integrating any healing or guidance you receive during dream time. That being said, I have some crystals, and of course we'll send Reiki, light language, beautiful loving energy to you to support sleep and dream. So dear soul, it's time to begin. As we begin, just affirm that when I wake, I will remember my dreams. When I wake, I choose to remember my dreams. And I thank my guides and angels for helping me do so. Breathe into that affirmation. And so it is. Seems like you're carrying the weight of the day on your auric field. So let me just scrape through your auric field with the celestite, and my arrow garden just turned on. So in the background you might hear these lovely little water sounds helping you fall asleep. It'll turn on and off during the session. So let me take the celestite. Just move it through your aura. To remove any buildup. Any energy that is not yours, that is clinging to your aura with this celestite cluster. Celestite is a wonderful dream stone, very soothing, but also very clearing. So let me just move it through your aura as you start to exhale away the day. Receive this healing wherever it's needed the most in order to help you sleep and remember your dreams. Sia, shatea, kota, divine soul, as your body, your physical body rests, your astral body comes out to play your soul body. Exploring different astral realms throughout the night, learning and growing as your physicality finds rest and rejuvenation. Sometimes you take little classes at night. Maybe you're trying to learn a new language, you might take that spirit class, or if you're trying to awaken your third eye, you might take that spirit class. I've remembered only one spirit, well, a few times being in spirit class. I find it easy to remember my dreams, and I remember being in light language spirit class, and the leader, the teacher leading us through light language practices, and it was a lot of fun. So you can request what classes you want to take at night. It can be anything. Let's bring in the chimes to just bring that sweet lullaby of rest in closer to. Let's cleanse your energy of any thoughts. Let's say I find it hard to fall asleep, stay asleep. I find it difficult to remember my dreams. Let me just come in with some energy to start breaking up that crystalline thought form that's so stuck. And then we'll use sage and lavender to So I'll use the lavender and white sage incense stick to help us here. And of course, lavender helps us find rest. Very relaxing. I know some people like to put lavender just on the soles of their feet. once I bring this through your energy, you let go of those thoughts. Sleeping comes easy to you now. It's easy to remember your dreams. It's natural. Sometimes, on the rare occasion, when I can't remember a dream, but I just know I had a really epic dream, I close my eyes, I stay in bed, and I try to remember the feeling of the dream. Was I scared or happy or excited? I connect first to the feeling. And then usually an image comes up. And I simply trace the dream sort of backwards in that way. First thinking of and connecting to the feeling, then to any images scenarios, like I remember running or looking at the stars, and then usually I can trace back a lot of the dream. So pulling away those untrue thoughts. Difficult. Sleep is easy. You've been doing it your whole life. Dreaming is natural. And easy to remember. Setting up some sanctuary, some sacred space around your sleep space now with the light language. Safe spot for it to burn. Put it back. Okay. I'm gonna bring out some beautiful crystals for rest, relaxation, and for dreams. We'll start with labradorite. Soothing and protective, and helps you just let go of your worries. And I think the beautiful flash just inspires magic within us. And then amethyst is just that very essential sleep stone that a lot of people love to just put under their pillows because it helps them remember their dreams with ease and have some sleep. And so I'll pull those two up now. And this is my big amethyst in the back. Isn't she lovely? So let me just get those crystals for us. I have them charging on the selenite behind me here. So isn't that nice? This was a gift from my bear. She's also grabbing some selenite to close with. Okay. Get resettled here, reseated, readjusted. Moving closer to sleep and dream as we work these crystals in to your system. Let any last stressors go. Look through your physical body. Are you clenching your jaw? Shoulders too tight? I tend to clench my quad muscles and like my thigh muscles when I'm stressed, so just look through the body and release all the muscles around the eyes. And just letting go now. Crossing that threshold to sleep. By the angels, guided by your guides in the purest light and highest enlightenment. I'll try and Reiki symbols with the amethyst point. And intend once again for sleep to just naturally come over you. And just reaffirming our intention. Sleep comes easy to me. I remember my dreams with ease. And sleep and rest come easy to me. I remember my dreams with ease. Kandai kudiyati. Iyanda karila sundungi ate kyu. Tika kyun te kya sete aron. Dear soul, I'll let you rest and dream, and when you wake up, I know you'll remember something. If it wasn't the whole dream, maybe it was the feeling of the dream, or an action in the dream. But I would like to remind you that no matter what, you will integrate what is needed into your